Engage the keyboard bezel onto the hinges. Rotate the left hinge. Install two screws. Route the cables through the guides.